Hi guys, namaste. Welcome to Ankinesh Creations. In this video, we are going to be making this three accessories or jewellery using just one packet of Moulded. So let's get started. So we will start by mixing this resin and hardener by using some talcum powder so that it does not stick to the hand. अच्छे से mix करेंगे जब तक दोनों piece अच्छे से mix हो जाए like this. And then let's start making our jewellery. First we will make this earrings. Spread some talcum powder and start rolling the clay with rolling pin. Clay ko acche se evenly roll karenge aur lagbhag itna thick rakhenge. Now I'll use this wooden sticks to cut out my earring shape. It comes with canvases. So if you don't have this, you can cut out without this as well. It's a simple shape, it does not need anything, but just to make sure ki dono earring ekdam same size ki ho, I used this one. Now I'm smoothing out the edges and cutting out if there is any extra piece of clay hanging out. After this, I'll take some water on fingertips and smooth out the clay edges more nicely. Now I'm using this pointy clay tool to make some designs on the clay piece. I'm making some simple mosaic designs so that I can make the same design on the another piece of earring. Once done with the earring shape, we will use the leftover clay to make this pendant. Again, roll the clay evenly, and this time we are going to be using a wooden stamp to make our stamp on the clay. Again, don't forget the talcum powder to avoid any stickiness. Next, I'm taking a bigger circular object than the wooden stamp, little bit bigger, to cut the clay in a perfect circle shape. Now cut the rough edges and then we will use water to smooth out the edges of the clay. Isme bhi hum hole karenge for making it a pendant or a keyring. And now let's move on to the third one with the leftover clay. Taking all the leftover pieces of the clay, whatever is left, and forming a circle, and then using the same stamp again, pressing it in the center, and then I'll give it a kind of a drop shape. Next, I will pierce a hole and will adjust the shape slightly, and then we will let all our clay pieces to dry overnight. For painting, I'm using Fevicryl acrylic paints, and for starting I'm using white acrylic paint to give all the accessories a base coat. Now let the base coat dry and then color all the pendants and jewelries according to your likings. After this, we will let this first layer of paint dry completely and then we will add some texture. Using this metallic paint, it is non-toxic, so I will use my finger for a dry brush technique to give some texture on the top of the carved portion. This aside for drying and moving on to the earrings. For earrings, for these lines I'm using black acrylic paint to give the neon colors more highlight. After completing these lines, we can fill the neon colors if there is requirement of any touch-up, and then paint the sides and the back of the earrings with black acrylic paint. We will do this black acrylic paint on the bigger pendant as well, on its back side, and also on the smaller pendant. Now for the small pendant as well, we will use the same dry brush technique, like I'm using my fingers here because it works best that way, and giving it more texture. Now we will let all the painted pendants and earrings dry completely and then we will attach all the required tools for jewelry making. So for this one, I will be using an eye pin, a bead and also a jump ring. So do like I'm doing here. There is nothing much to say in this than to watch this. This same process we will also follow for this small pendant. I love how this big pendant turned out. I made another one with different color combination with another molded packet, obviously. Moving on to the earrings, we will use some beads, some earring hooks, and an eye pin and a jump ring. And we are done with the earrings. I love how this turned out. It is so bright and colorful. I loved making this video. Let me know in the comment section below if you want to see more molded creations. And also let me know which one of this accessory was your favorite. I love the earrings the most. Like this video if you like it, comment down your thoughts on it and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you soon. Bye. Love being creative. Please subscribe.